He changed me. I once was a drug addict, and now I'm not, and following God's path. So follow me to Journey Church on Easter Sunday.